And of course, the Assistant Secretary for East Asia and Pacific Affairs will be by your side.
But if you need any
guys,
at all from us.
Thanks. I really appreciate all of your concern. But believe it or not, there was a time in my life when I traveled without you.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Sorry I'm late, ma'am, but I was on a very, very troubling call with our embassy in Abkhazia.
What's up?
The police raided an LGBTQ nightclub in Sokomi. They locked everyone up on trumped-up charges of prostitution and resisting arrest.
Isn't it like the fifth raid this month?
That we've heard about.
Exactly. There are reports of beatings, torture, and in some cases, death, all while in police custody. All of these people disappeared after the raid, and even if they were lucky enough to evade the authorities and are in hiding, it's only a matter of time before they're hunted down.
I'm alarmed, but not surprised. Abkhazia legalized homosexuality, what, a year ago after they gained full independence? Not like they're happy about it.
Ma'am, asylum seekers at our embassy are saying this is a pogrom against the LGBTQ community.
Well, let's find out if that's true.
I can reach out to Brent Rosen. He's now the executive director at the Human Crisis Foundation. They usually have solid on-the-ground intel with LGBTQ issues.
Okay, good. I'm gonna have a chat with President Lakoba. Let him know that we're watching. Kat, would you please join?
Absolutely.
We have it on good authority that your LGBTQ citizens are being targeted for persecution.
These are false tales made up by devils, I'm assuring you. No innocent citizens have been targeted or harmed in any way.
Innocent citizens? Mr. President, in your country, homosexuality is not a crime. I strongly recommend your government respect its own laws and allow your LGBTQ citizens to live free.
LGB. Letters, letters, letters.
Well, maybe you'll respond better to numbers. So here's a big one. $60 million.
The amount that your country agreed to give us in aid each year.
Then you're also aware that aid is contingent on meeting certain human rights conditions, including ensuring the rights of gay people. Are you understanding me better now?
I'm afraid it is you who doesn't understand, Madam Secretary. What you're saying is impossible. We don't have gays in Abkhazia.